Damn, that party last night was awfully crazy. I wished I taped it. Oh, you know what? I did tape it. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope you guys liked it or what I did. Went to the wedding. Congratulations to my cousin, Elizabeth, who got married. She found true love in a way. Hopefully she actually did. And she got married. Congratulations. I wish you guys the best of the best. And hope you guys enjoy your guys' lives together. So here you guys' tape. Here's the recording. Here's the wedding.
What up, my dudes? I'm doing on today with another channel to leave vlogs. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We're running really late, so I'm gonna do a quick intro and then we're gonna be on the road for 4 hours. So the time is 2:05, my dudes. Now I'll let you guys know what time we get here. We're behind the Nissan mini SUV. It's called the Nissan Kicks. When I get out the car, I'll show you guys more about it, why we have this car and what's going on. But let me just drive all the way to our destination, which is 4 hours. I'll tell you guys what's going on. In the heart of El Paso, Texas. That's right, my dudes. I am in El Paso, Texas. I'm in the heart. I'm in downtown. And over here, my brother's crib. We're gonna go up to him. We're gonna say what's up. Because tonight, my dudes, tonight is a wedding. I'm gonna take you guys along with me. Hopefully there's enough light and it's not completely dark. If that's completely dark, I'll be able to vlog, or I think of a way how to vlog. But I want to take you guys with me to this wedding. Hopefully it's awesome. Hopefully it's a good wedding. Hopefully it's a night that I can remember, not a night that I don't remember. So if you guys don't know, over there is the Paso High School. That's one of the first high schools here in El Paso, Texas. And FYI, to let you guys know, that high school is haunted. Like, haunted. Sorry about the background. We're at my brother's apartment and we have a mess because we're just moving everything. That's my cousin AJ. That's my pops. He's looking fly. That's my bro's doing homework. He's gonna join us later on today's vlog. I just want to show you guys, am I making too much noise? I think I'm making too much noise for this wedding, but it's fun to dress up and look good, and I'm never gonna wear this at all. So I decided that I'm gonna wear this right now, and I lick it. For my dudes to know that I'm really here in El Paso, Texas. That's how you know, from the star right on top of the mountain, baby. All right, my dudes, it's kind of dark. It's kind of windy, blocking it with my hand. So we made it here to the wedding. I don't know what to expect, cause I've never been to a wedding. Oh man, I hope you guys can see me. It's really dark. We got some light, got some neon in the neon moon. Anyways, we're gonna check it out. Hope you guys like it. Hopefully it's popping. If it's not popping, then we're bouncing, right, Jay? Yes. Yeah, we're bouncing. So here it goes, here we go. To the wedding. Like I said, making too much noise, kind of dangerous, but let's do this. That's what we came here for. All right, my dudes, we came. We say hi to everybody here at the wedding. We got fam on this table, that table, and we're here chilling on this table. We got drinks, we got food, food is delicious. We made here exactly on time for, how is it not focusing? There we go, exactly on time for some grubs we can eat. AJ, first time in the wedding?
First time at a wedding.
Hey, same thing here. First time at a wedding. Have a drink. Hey, is this alcohol? Hey, salud, AJ. Try it. Is it alcohol?
Nah, it's just iced tea.
Iced tea? Aw, dude, that's whack, dude. Hey, we gotta bounce, AJ. There's no alcohol in here.
Fuerte aplauso a los que ya estamos, a los novios y bienes.
Chilling in line to get me my
para
dentro. Oh yeah, baby.
la una, a las dos,
Chrissy.
Y a las tres. A las dos y a las tres. ¡Ay, hacerlo! ¡A la una! A las dos y a las tres. Ahora sí, a la una, a las dos y a las tres.
We're hopping inside the Nissan Kicks. We're leaving the wedding. First wedding, it was my cousin's daughter's wedding. And to be honest, it was my first wedding. It was more like a quinceañera, a 15. You guys know what that is. When a girl turns 15 years old, they have like a big party. It was similar like that. I had fun. I enjoyed it. We did get some drinks. It wasn't open bar. It was just mixed drinks. Jay, would you like your first wedding?
Fun. Have fun.
You have fun?
Yeah.
So we're going to head home. It's exactly 1 a.m. We went to the party ended. So now we're going to head home. Actually, not home to Los Lunas. We're heading home to my brother's house. That's where we're going to spend the night. Damn, hit the guardrail. Damn, can't make up his mind. I guess he was texting or driving or something like that. My dudes, drive safe, man. Drive safe. I know it's 1 a.m. out there. Like, drive safe. Okay, my dudes, we have our beds done. We're gonna be sleeping here. I'm gonna do my video here. If you like what I do, subscribe down below, Louis Vlogs. Follow me on Instagram at Louis Vlogs. And for your page at Louis Vlogs. I'll see you guys in the next one. So, peace out. The secret looking good is wearing Deadpool dress socks. Yeah, my dude, that's how I look good. That's how you pick up the ladies. Deadpool dress socks.